Nuttyitonline.com/livewire.
Why's our camera? There's no way we're documenting this.
Oh, yeah, we are.
There's not a chance we're taking photos of this.
Yes, we are.
That lens ain't wide angle enough.
So, hey-o.
To capture this Leviathan.
So explain what happened.
I waited till we had a commercial break to go to the bathroom, and I pulled something about Mary.
Yes.
Well, what happened? Explain what happened. You're in a rush to leave the bathroom.
I was in a rush. And for one, I don't know who it is, but this is like the third time in 2 weeks. You can knock on the door. You don't need to pound ass, okay? There's a guy, I don't know who he is, because it's a man pound. When the door is shut, good chance someone's in there. Go ahead for a...
You're very particular about
occupied.
That.
Occupied. How uncomfortable is it when you got to use the bathroom at work, and you got effing Conan, all right, just like... Anybody in there? Yeah, I'm in here. The door's shut. The fan is on. The light's on. I don't need to pound on the door, Lennox Lewis.
Very fired up.
Well, I get so that. I'm like, all right, time to go.
He startled you or something?
A little.
Oh, man.
Are you skittish?
A little.
Jesus.
And then, how horrible is that? It's awful using the bathroom.
Oh, it's so off-putting when someone knocks on the bathroom door.
No,
get around here.
Oh, God. Damn it. I'm doing afternoons tomorrow.
Fine.
Done.
You're a girly man. You always say, I'm a girly man. You can't even take somebody knocking on a door. Get over here. Let me see your penis. Right. So he zipped it up.
Jeez.
So you're rushing you to get
put
back
that
here.
Camera away.
And you put it.
Put the camera away.
So you
turn
zipped
the
you zipped your junk up.
Ah.
And whoever's running the camera's back in the live
wire.
Yeah,
don't, Seth, don't zoom in on this.
Well, this is why you should sit down like I do all the time.
I'm
haven't stood while. Going to the bathroom since I was a child.
Me neither.
I got a pair of tongs.
Okay.
I'm taking out a little bit.
God, I hope those are the ones that they're using later in the barbecue.
Ow! So
is there a mark?
There's blood!
Oh, there is a mark.
Hold on a minute.
Well,
what
so is
this thing
real?
I got?
All right.
Liquid skin? You want some liquid skin on
whatever
there?
Whatever it takes to get this to stop hurting.
All right.
Is it still bleeding?
This should work.
Yeah, clean.
I'm going to put this. I'm going to clean the area. I'm going to put this on in my tongs.
How'd I get the beans above the frank?
Like this, so I don't have to. Just come around here.
There you go.
Come on, come around here. Right.
This is for real, too, folks. This is not a bit.
Ow!
It's a
ow!
Piece.
Ow!
Oh.
God!
It's an alcohol wipe.
God, Scott, you're the cruelest person I know. You really are cruel.
Give me anything that's not that.
It's an alcohol.
Give me anything that's not that.
Justin's face is completely red. It's red. His face is red.
He's in a lot of pain.
I'm crying here. You got to clean the area.
It's
get
clean.
Over here.
Enjoying every second
of
it.
Oh, my God, Martha Stewart, it's clean.
Martha Stewart.
I got to get a little more alcohol on there.
Let me see your check.
One more swipe and just get it.
Move your thumb.
Let me see your schlug.
Ow! Quit smacking it with the tongs, dick! Oh, man, that really
I'm
feels
crying.
So awful.
I'm crying right now.
Oh.
I don't think we need adhesive strips. I think we'll be fine without
What's
those.
What's the liquid skin?
You want some itch relief cream?
This
really? He doesn't
cargo.
Have crabs, you jackass.
Yeah, I'm clean. I'm just...
Power wounded. Protect lotion.
Oh my God,
industrial strength hand and skin lotion for dry chafe. He doesn't need.
Yeah.
I need antibiotic.
Yeah.
You are a moron.
You need like a Neosporin.
You go
or
back
something.
To the thing. You get me industrial hand lotion and itch cream.
I'm over here
you got
in pain.
Me.
Go run and get
I got it. I'll go because I don't want to be around Justin half naked.
Someone kiss it.
All right, hold on. This is another thing I have.
Need some
this
detergent.
Is a towelette. Let's see what the towelette does.
Oh, man.
All right, relax.
You better not have alcohol. No alcohol,
I don't
right?
know if this does. Come here.
All right, come here.
Look at you. You did such a number on yourself. You got to be more careful.
You got to be more gingerly.
You
got to
be more careful with your balls.
Be more gingerly with your swipes. Please.
Oh, it's a boo-boo.
You can't. You got such a boo-boo on your
goodness
boys.
Goodness gracious.
You can't be going around zipping them up like that.
Hey, why don't you spread your legs?
So
we can
right,
get
I think
a better look at your
good? Do you want to try liquid skin?
Yeah, but it just a dollop will do you.
How does this work?
Just a dollop.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
God.
Oh, this is weird.
What is that?
This is liquid skin.
Okay, just make it happen. It looks like super glue.
God, we raided the medical kit.
Is that Gorilla
yeah,
glue?
This is
just
like...
give me just a drop.
I don't know how it works. Is it coming
me
out?
Neither.
Oh, yeah, there's a drop.
All right, just go. Hit it.
Liquid skin.
Okay.
Oh, God, you're veiny.
Yeah.
All right, I think we're good.
We got this. Now what do? I got to...
Just let it dry.
I just sit here with it out.
What do we got here? Here, in case you need this. There we go. Biofreeze. What is this? I think we need some of this.
No, that's good. That'll be good
for us.
Yeah, this
will be good.
Use that.
I've used that before.
It's pain
good.
Relief.
With nitrogen.
It says right here, cold therapy pain relief.
I've
Get
used that
here.
On the other side. Trust
no,
me.
No, don't here. Use biogel
Come here.
On my bits.
I think we need some of this.
Oh, man.
Well, this is going to be good.
No, what is that?
Look at
it
that.
It looks toxic. Let me smell it. Oh, I don't want that on there. Smell that. I don't want
it's
that on
a
there.
Beautiful day in this neighborhood.
Ow! God! Oh, man! Oh, that's worse than the alcohol! It's in the bloodstream! You got it in my bloodstream!
This is like Ben Gay, you idiot!
Oh! It's getting worse!
You gave it to me, Amelia!
Why did you do that?
Because it's hilarious!
That's
soothing menthol!
It's not soothing! It's definitely
no,
menthol!
No, because it's on your balls! Alright, get out of here.
It's in my blood! It's in my blood! The bleeding stopped. You made the bleeding stop.
That's good. All we really wanted.
Oh, you did a number. You really zipped them up.
I inadvertently got a glimpse of it.
Did you?
Yeah, normally,
inadvertently.
Yeah,
right.
No, I looked over there and it was an accident.
Does the word awe come to mind?
Yeah, what'd you think?
I mean, look, I'm going to need to talk to you later. StudyItOnline.com.